Index. Consequences of the fire. Fire statistics. Causes of fires. Location and recharge in the fire. Explosion and electrocution. Risk of fire. Subscribe to the Fleet Management channel. Your subscription is a great support to continue making new videos. Subscribe. 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 Consequences of the fire. Battery fire is the most serious risk of electric vehicles for the following reasons. Total or partial loss of the vehicle. The fire starts in the battery and spreads throughout the vehicle, causing it to be lost and not being able to use the vehicle to provide the service. Cost of the vehicle. If the insurance does not cover a vehicle fire, the cost of losing the vehicle is very high. Traffic accident. If the fire occurs when the vehicle is being driven, it can damage the brake system, steering, etc., causing uncontrolled movement, or the vehicle cannot be controlled, which may cause a traffic accident. Spread of the fire to other vehicles in the fleet. This is the most serious case that can occur in a fleet of vehicles. If the fire occurs while the vehicle is parked at our facilities, it can spread to the rest of the vehicles in the fleet, causing their loss with the high cost that it entails. If the fire occurs while the vehicle is parked in a public parking lot, it can spread to other private vehicles, causing them to be lost. Injuries to vehicle users and pedestrians. If the fire occurs when the vehicle is being used, it can cause serious injuries to the driver and passengers of the vehicle, as well as pedestrians who are near the vehicle due to respiratory problems due to inhaling the toxic gases produced, burns from the flames, from fire, impacts from materials that can be thrown from the vehicle, or suffering from high stress due to the fire. Environmental impact. A fire in an electric vehicle has a great environmental impact due to the toxic gases produced. Environmental fire risk. If the fire occurs near dry brush, trees, etc., it can cause it to catch fire and start a fire. Water needed. Extinguishing an electric vehicle fire requires a large amount of water. Risk of reignition. The battery may start to catch fire again after the initial fire has been put out. Therefore, it is advisable to place the vehicle in a container of water for 3-4 days.
Learned about our fleet management consulting and training services. Reduce costs and optimize fleet management activities. We electrify your fleet of vehicles. We carry out the electrification plan until its implementation. Known as
fire statistics. There are few studies that have statistics on battery fires in electric vehicles. The most important ones are developed below. The North American insurance company, Auto Insurance Easy, carried out the investigation of data from the National Transportation Safety Board, Bureau of Transportation Statistics, and government recall data. The results of the study are as follows. Of every 100,000 cars with internal combustion engines sold, 1,530 caught fire. Of the same number of electric vehicles sold, about 25 caught fire. Hybrid vehicles have the highest value of 3,475 because they catch fire due to their combustion engine and battery. But the study does not differentiate between the two. Fire statistics. The study shows the vehicles recalled for fire danger since 2020. 100% electric and hybrid vehicles were recalled due to the risk of fire in the batteries. The internal combustion ones were due to leaks, short circuits, and ABS, anti-lock braking systems. The greatest risk of fire in an electric vehicle is the battery above short circuits or any other electrical problem. Fire statistics. In the study carried out by Norwegian firefighters, 2% per 100,000 vehicles of the fires that occurred correspond to electric cars in recent years. Hybrids, for their part, have represented only 1%. In Sweden, approximately 0.04% of all electric and plug-in hybrid cars caught fire. An internal Tesla report not verified by an external source, there is one fire for every 330 million kilometers driven. According to the National Fire Protection Association and the U.S. Department of Transportation in the United States, there is one fire in an electric vehicle for every 30.4 million kilometers traveled. fire statistics, EV FireSafe has carried out one of the most important studies worldwide on fires in electric vehicles. There have probably been more fires in electric vehicles than the study reflects. The data is from 2010 to June 30, 2023 worldwide. It is estimated that in 2022, there will be 26 million electric vehicles in the world. Adding pure electric cars and plug-in hybrids, 13.8 million are in China. The total number of verified burned vehicles has been 393. 74 are being investigated, and 21 have not been verified from a reliable source. The probability of suffering a fire in electric vehicles is very low. According to the statistics of the study and the number of electric vehicles in the world, fire statistics, the graph shows the number of fires per year. Each year, the number of fires has increased because there are more electric vehicles each year. The statistics for the year 2023 are until June 30. Fire statistics, the graph shows the number of fires by brand. Tesla is the one that has had the most fires, but it must be taken into account that Tesla has a high market share and there are more Tesla vehicles than other brands in the world. The statistics for the year 2023 are until June 30. Causes of fires. The causes of a battery catching fire are diverse. According to the study, about half of the time it is not known why the battery catches fire, and it is a very high value. It must be emphasized that not all fires in an electric vehicle are caused by the battery. It can catch fire for other reasons. 22% is due to a collision, an impact of the vehicle against another vehicle, tree, fence, etc., where the battery is damaged. 12% is due to failure in design, quality, assembly, etc., of the battery or cells by the battery supplier. 6% is due to submerging the battery in water, or due to a leak, water has entered the battery. 3% is due to a fire or poor handling of the battery. Causes of fires. 3% is due to an external fire. In a fleet, if we have several vehicles parked together, one may be on fire and the fire may spread to the rest of the vehicles. 2% is due to bad repairs or incorrect manipulations carried out by the workshop. 2% is due to an electrical problem that overheats the cells, such as when the battery is recharged. 0.5% is a default in the manufacturing of the battery. 0.5% is due to human error, location and recharge in the fire. 31% of the fires have occurred with the vehicle parked outside and 25% parked indoors. Most fires have occurred with the vehicle parked, which minimizes possible injuries to the driver and users of the vehicle. It should be noted that only 29% of fires have occurred when the vehicle was being driven outdoors. 16% of fires do not know where they occurred. 18% of fires have occurred while recharging electric vehicles for various reasons such as not using the appropriate charging point, high charging power, etc. It must be taken into consideration that there are 2% of fires within 60 minutes of recharging the vehicle. Explosion and electrocution. 95% of fires are caused by the ignition of the battery cells and 5% by the deflagration of the gases that the cell expels due to being subjected to a high temperature. There have been no cases of electrocution from pouring water into the batteries, submerging the vehicle in a container of water, removing occupants from the vehicle or from the energy contained in the battery. Fires on bicycles, scooters, etc., light vehicles such as bicycles, scooters, etc., they catch fire more than other vehicles. A fire in a light vehicle usually lasts between 5 and 15 minutes. The graph shows worldwide statistics from January to June 30, 2023 for passenger cars, buses, trucks, and light vehicles. It must be taken into consideration that it is estimated that there were 280 million bicycles, scooters, etc., electrical in the world. In the study carried out by the Norwegian Agency for Social Security and Emergency Preparedness, during the year 2022, a total of 106 fires were recorded in various electric means of transport, both those that operate completely with electrical energy and those that they do it partially. The majority of these fires occurred on electric scooters with 38 cases, followed by passenger cars with 23 cases and electric bicycles with 20 cases. As an example, we have New York, where in 2023 there have been about 240 fires causing 17 deaths. In New York, precarious delivery workers from companies like Amazon or Uber Eats are singled out, who tend to buy cheap frames to save as much as possible. Across the U.S. between January 2021 and the end of November 2022, more than 200 fires and 19 deaths were recorded. In the last 4 years, in the United Kingdom, bicycles and scooters have claimed 8 lives and left nearly 200 injured in a total of 565 fires. In London in 2022, according to data from the fire department, they had to deal with 116 fires involving bicycles and electric scooters. In Spain, these incidents are more associated with scooters than with electric bicycles, which are normally for municipal rental and therefore do not sleep or charge in homes. There have been electric scooter fires on public transport in several cities, including London, Madrid, Barcelona, etc. They have banned them on public transport, and in Spain, Renfe has banned them on trains. The reasons why they catch fire easily are the following. Charge the batteries with a charger that is too powerful and leave them recharging for a long time. Charge the battery with the inappropriate charging point. Charge the vehicle directly with the home outlet, which is not prepared for this task. Batteries do not meet certain safety standards. Low quality in the design and materials of the batteries. Risk of fire. Light vehicles such as bicycles, scooters, etc., and the small ones used for the last mile are the ones with the greatest risk of fire. These vehicles have small capacity batteries. Passenger cars, buses, trucks, etc., they have a low fire risk. These vehicles have high capacity batteries.